Hello my dear students, welcome for today's video lecture of maths. Today we are going to learn addition and subtraction of decimal. Okay, till now we have learned how to read decimal, how to find the place values, how to write the expanded form of the decimals. Also we have seen the comparison of decimal, that is arranging decimals into ascending and descending order, and like and unlike decimals, right? So now we are going to learn addition and subtraction, how to add and how to subtract the decimal numbers. Okay, see your practice 8.4. Question 1 is add the following. Now see first question, 1.305 plus 4.299 plus 2.141. Here they have directly given decimal numbers in columns, so what we have to do, just we have to add according to the places. Now see, when we add our normal numbers, regular numbers, whole numbers, we start from which side? From back side, right? From here, ones place. Similarly here also we will start from the last place, that is here 1000, from right side we will start. Okay, now see, 5 plus 9 plus 1, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 5, 15. So 5 will come down, 1 will be carried here, carried. Okay, so here also we can take carry, we can take borrow in the subtraction. As usual, all the rules of addition and subtraction of whole numbers are applicable here. Okay, now see, 0 plus 9 plus 4, 9 plus this carried 1, 10, and 4, 14 plus 0, 14. So 4 will come down, 1 will be carried, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 1, 7. Okay, now see, we have added all the decimal places, that is the places after decimal point. We have added here see decimal point, so okay. Now 1 plus 4, 5 plus 2, 7. So the answer is 7.745. Understand, we can take carry from this side to this side also. Means from right side of the decimal place, decimal point, we can take carry to left side in whole number part also. Okay, next, see, 6.78 plus 2.161 plus 0.1. Now here see, decimal places are 2 here, here 3, here 1. So what we will do, they are unlike decimals. So by putting zeros at the end, we will make them equal. Means we will make them like. See now here maximum 3 decimal places are there, here 2 are there. So let's add 0 here. Here there is only 1 decimal place, so here we will add 2 zeros. Okay, now in all the decimals, there are 3 decimal places. So let's add it's why we have done this. This make our addition easy. Okay, 0 plus 1. 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 8 plus 6, what is 8 plus 6, count fast, 8 plus 6, 14, 14 plus 0, 14, so 4 will come down, 1 will be carried, got it, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 1, 10, okay, so 0 will, here see, in this addition we have got 10, So what we will do, we will write 0 here and 1 we will take carry in the whole number part, that is on the left side of the decimal point. Then put decimal point here, 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 0, 8 and 1, 9, 9.041, okay. Next, 143.7 plus 6.39 plus 8.38, here see, here 2 decimal places are there, here also 2 decimal places, here only 1 decimal place is there, so put 1 0 here. Okay, this side not need to put. 9 plus 8, 17, 17 plus 0, 17 itself, so 7 will come down, 1 will be carried. 7 plus 3, 10, 10 plus 3, 13, 13 plus 1, 14, 4 will come down, 1 will be carried in the whole number part, here decimal point. Then 6 plus 3, 9, 9 and 1 carried, 10 and 8, 18, correct, 8 will come down, 1 will be carried. Here see, only 4 is there, 4 plus 1, 5, and here 1. So 158.47. See next. 227.834 plus 2.09 plus 5.391. So here in the first decimal and in the last decimal there are three decimal places. Here there are only two. So let's put one zero here at the end. Okay. Now add. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 0, 5. Okay. 9 plus 9, 9 twos are 18. Correct. 18 plus 3, 21. 1 will come down, 2 will be carried. 8 plus 2, 10. Correct. 10 and 3, 13. Plus 0, 13 itself. So 3 will come down, 1 will be carried before. Now you have put decimal point. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 and 5, 15. 5 will come down, 1 will be carried. 2 plus 1, 3. And here 2. 235.315. Understand? Addition and subtraction of decimal is very easy, as we have to do it as usual. Just if the decimal places are different, then put 0 and make them equal. Okay? Now pause this video and write this in the textbook only. Solve this in the textbook only. There is space in the textbook. Okay? Now pause video and write. See here, subtraction of decimal. Question 2. Subtract the following. See first. 0.90 minus 0.70. Again see, we have to start to subtract from right side, back side. Okay? And all the rules of subtraction which we have used while subtracting whole numbers, we have to use here. Okay? 0 minus 0. 0 minus 0? Obviously 0. 9 minus 7. What is 9 minus 7? Take 9 fingers, cut 7 fingers. Remain 2. Then decimal point. Then 0 minus 0, 0. It was easy. 2 minus 8. See here in the second example. 2 minus 8. Is it possible? No. Then we can take borrow here. Here also we can take borrow. Okay? So 2 minus 8 not possible because 2 is smaller than 8. So what we are going to do from this 8, we will take one borrow here. 2 will be written out. So 2 will become 12. 8 will remain 7. Understand? 12 minus 8. What is 12 minus 8? 4. 7 minus 1. What is 7 minus 1? 6. Point. 0 minus 0, 0. So answer is 0.64. Okay? Then 68.70 minus 2.97. Now see here, 0 minus 7, is it possible? No. Then from this 7, take one borrow here, cut 0, right now 0 will become 10, this 7 remain 6. So now 10 minus 7, if we subtract, if we cut 7 from 10, what remains? 3. 6 minus 9, is it possible here? 6 minus 9? No, because 6 is smaller than 9. Then what to do? Here see, though this part is in decimal part, we can take borrow from this side, okay? From whole part, we can take borrow here. So, cut 8, take 1 here, 8 remains 7. Understand? 16 minus 9. What is 16 minus 9? 7. Then decimal point. 7 minus 2 is 5 and here 6 as it is, okay? 65.73. Next. 2.687 minus 1.600. 7 minus 0, 7. 8 minus 0, 8. 6 minus 6, 0. That was quite easy. 2 minus 1, 1. Understand? In this way, we have to do the subtraction of the decimal. Understand? In both the questions, addition and subtraction, two more examples are there that you have to solve or try by yourself. Okay? So now pause this video, write this and solve the examples which are there for homework. Okay? So thank you for today and have a nice day.